question were the dimensions of the proposed operator for the outsourced learning disability service when they have to make cuts to staffing, possibly close day centres because of the lack of funding. With this in mind, why is the Cabinet proposing to only raise a 2% social care levy rather than a 4.3% available in 2017-2018 and 2018-2019? Question 2. Does the Cabinet agree that a 4.3% care levy rather than 2% will be used across both years that it is available for, an extra £4 million would be available for health services, and this would ameliorate the need for further measures set out by dimensions in the letter to staff? And question 3. Numbers of people with learning disabilities are expected to rise by 13% in Somerset by 2020 and go up from 2,500 to 11,000 by 2030. Given this demographic challenge, is now not the right time to expand the council tax base by using the full social care precept of 3% in 2017, 2018, and 2019? And in response to those questions, I'd also like to say that the staff do not feel valued or supported by these measures, and the way it's been gone about, it's seemed underhanded, or upset, let down, and frustrated with how things have gone. I'd like to ask that we pause the handover on the 1st of April to allow for meaningful consultations with the Unison and to get staff back on board so they actually feel valued in a job that's, let's face it, particularly high paying and sometimes quite difficult. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.